When they didn't give me the passport in the first going to Sofia, I was devastated. I was so nervous lying down to my bed and some man called to me and said, 150 euros and you will get the passport. I knew it. I knew that my life will change. I knew that the old stories about everything and equality will come along and my life will be so amazing and I will go to the European Union.
Napred Makedonio, samo Makedonio.